4:30, the heat isn't stopping workers from getting Globe Life Field ready for baseball next year. The Texas Rangers announcing today the first retractable roof truss is now installed. The 3.3 million pound truss will be moved down the rail this Sunday. Installation of the second truss starts next week. They're not wasting any time. Construction of Globe Life Field is nearly 70% complete with a target opening date of March.